right. Significant moderate boost to offense and significant boost to evade. Just a hit point boost there. Alright, defense boost and big HP boost. And, of course, more spells. Alright, so when we last left off, we had made it, stocked up on some supplies and stuff, and leveled up a bunch before we went back down to a big boss fight. And level, I wanted to say, on level 8. Alright. Let's see how I do. Just kind of restarting. With 2 weeks off, I kind of remember what I figured out for a battle strategy, but let's get started. Spellcaster. So, what we're gonna do is let's do a new if I get a third assist action, that would have been wonderful. Kitty. Rack ninjas and back rack ninjas. Hmm.
Let's do... Okay. I put up over here. Nope. Blast the back rank. To level up your Zat heal. That worked for taking them out. Slash on you again. And strip shot. I could probably do the, spell assist attack for. Durgan and Hina are like by default. That's okay. You guys. You have poison attacks, which is a pain. Good news is, you attack the person who can, like, automatically defend, so that's good. Okay, so pop over to the map so I can remember how to get the heck through this section. First attack, no good on you. Okay. Nope, no one to do. Oh well. This is fine. That worked out okay.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.